God damn, I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now you're just wet and soft. First you was down with the AK, and now I see you on a video with Mitch and Lay, looking like straight bozos. I saw it coming, that's why I went solo and kept on storming. Well, y'all motherfuckers moved straight out of Compton, living with the whites, one big house and not another nigga in sight. I started off with too much cargo, dropped four niggas, now I'm making all the dough. White man just ruling. The niggas with attitudes, who you fooling? Y'all niggas just phony. I put that on my mama and my dead homies. Yellow boys on your team, so you're losing. Hey yo, Drake, stick to producing. Calling me on the block, you Benedict. Easy E saw your ass and went in it quick. You got jealous when I got my own company. But I'm a man, and ain't nobody helping me. Trying to sound like America most. You can yell all day, but you don't come close. Cause you know I'm the one that broke it. I ran 100 miles, but you still got one to go. With the L-E-N-C-H-M-O-P, and y'all disgrace to C-P-T. Cause you get fucked out your green by a white boy, but no Vaseline. You're getting fucked real quick. An easy dick, it's smelling like MC Ren shit. Tried to tell you a year ago, but Willie D told me to let a hoe be a hoe, so I couldn't stop you from getting gay. Now let's play Big Bank, take Little Bank. Tried to diss Ice Cube, it wasn't worth it, cause the boomstick fixed your ass so perfect. Cut my hand, I cut them balls, cause I heard you like giving up the draws. Gang bang by your manager, fella, getting money out your ass like a motherfucking ready teller. Giving up the dollar bills. Now they got the villain with a purse and high heels. So don't believe what Ren say, cause he's going out like Houston Kid Day. But I got a whip for you, Toby. Used to be my homie, now you act like you don't know me. It's a case of divide and conquer, cause you let a juke break up my crew. House nigga got a running high, yelling Compton, but you moved to Riverside. So don't front MC Ren, cause I remember when you drove a B210. As a motherfucking joke, let you on the scene to back up the first team. It ain't my fault. One nigga got smart and they ripping your asshole apart by taking your grin. Oh yeah, the villain does get fucked with no Vaseline. I never have dinner with the president. I never have dinner with the president. I never have dinner with the president. And when I see your ass again,
guards of this ancient site are holding on as long as they can, and the top ranker once again has resurrected from the grave, only to go back down from a 3K from Neek. And that is exactly what you want to see. Showstopper indeed going to add to the fourth. And now it's a 1v1. Can Neek find that last kill? That's the million-dollar question. But with 15 seconds left, what's more important right now is getting that spike in the ground.
Flame on, so that Jericho is gone. On a permanent vacation.